If you think cataract surgery is just about fixing your cataract, you're in for a surprise. Today, we can do a lot more than that. What if I told you that your vision after cataract surgery could be even better than your vision before you developed cataract? And you could lose your glasses for good for both reading and distance. Not only that, but what we can do today pales in comparison to what will be available in a relatively short time. Stick around, because what you can learn in this video can have a critical impact on your vision and your life. Today, it's not a secret that AI is everywhere. Everything that we do on a daily basis is impacted by AI to one extent or another. Right now, advanced AI is already changing how we can diagnose, plan, and even personalize cataract surgery. And over the next few years, that's going to accelerate fast. In this video, I'll walk you through what's happening behind the scenes and what's coming next, from lenses designed specifically for your visual system to eye drops that might delay cataracts altogether. If you're planning surgery or already had one, what I'm about to show you can directly impact your results, your options, and your long-term vision. Let's start with what's already changing. The first thing I wanted to talk about are premium lenses designed by AI. These are the lenses that are inserted into your eye after your natural cloudy lens is removed, and that is basically what happens during cataract surgery. Your natural cloudy lens is removed and replaced by a new artificial lens. The qualities of this lens will have a direct impact on the sharpness of your vision. There are many types of such lenses, like monofocals, multifocals, and toric lenses, each for a very specific purpose. And those are all great options, but there's one big problem. They're designed to fit most eyes, not each individual eye. It's like picking a suit off the rack and hoping it fits perfectly. Every eye is different, and it's not always clear before surgery which lens will give you the best result for a specific patient. That's where advanced AI is making a difference, by helping us match the right lens to the right eye more precisely. There, one size fits many, not truly one size fits all. It's not always easy knowing before surgery which type of eye will do well with which type of lens. That's where advanced AI is stepping in. AI is now being trained on massive amounts of eye scan data and results from cataract surgeries. Think of it like giving a genius puzzle solver millions of detailed pieces. AI can recognize patterns and connections that even top eye surgeons might overlook. That means more accurate measurements and better outcomes for the patients. For example, Zeiss is using machine learning algorithms in their surgical planning tools to map up the best incision and alignment patterns for toric lenses, improving astigmatism outcomes in ways that are more personalized. Companies like J&J and Alcon are taking this a step further. They use AI to analyze how patients respond to different types of lenses using different lighting conditions, contrast levels, and pupil sizes. And then there are accommodating lenses, which are getting smarter too. The Juveen lens by LensGen and the Fluid Vision lens from Power Vision are both in clinical trials. These lenses are designed to change shape inside the eye, just like your natural lens used to. Advanced AI is helping refine how these lenses respond to eyes' internal mechanics and how to better predict which patients will benefit from them. We're getting closer to a world where your lens isn't just a replacement part, it's a tailored upgrade, selected or even shaped by AI to match how you see the world. Now, let's talk about something that sounds futuristic but is already starting to happen: creating a digital twin of your eye. This can help predict how your vision after cataract surgery will be before the actual surgery happens. A digital twin is a virtual model of a real system, in this case, your eye. It includes data about the shape of your cornea, the density of your cataract, the exact position of your pupil, and more. Institutions like Moorfield Eye Hospital and MIT are already building early versions of this for retinal and optic nerve diseases. But in cataract surgery, the implications are huge. Imagine if we could simulate the entire procedure before it even begins and know the results in advance. You run a test lens through the virtual eye model. You check the light scatter, contrast sensitivity, and sharpness at different distances. You try another lens and another lens, all without touching the actual eye. This kind of simulation is being made possible by a combination of high-resolution ocular imaging and AI that can process it in three dimensions, in real time. Eventually, this might become part of routine pre-op planning, a virtual rehearsal for your real surgery. Now, what if we didn't just treat cataracts after they form, but stop them from forming in the first place? Cataract happens when the proteins in the lens begin to clump together and lose their crystal clarity. Scientists have known that for years, but figuring out how to stop or reverse that process has been incredibly difficult. AI is changing that. At the University of California, San Diego, researchers used AI to study how specific molecules affect lens proteins. One compound that came out of this research is lanosterol, which has shown promise in reversing early lens clouding in animal models. Another AI-guided discovery comes from a company called Viewpoint Therapeutics, which is working on pharmaceutical chaperone molecules that help lens proteins fold correctly and prevent them from aggregating and becoming cloudy. These aren't just chemistry guesses. They're AI-generated leads discovered by sifting through thousands of molecular simulations to find the best candidates for lens protection. These treatments are still in early stages, but if they work, they could delay the onset of cataracts, reduce the need for surgery, or improve outcomes by preserving healthier tissue. Now, let's talk about what happens after surgery. Today, post-op care depends heavily on in-person visits, patients' memory, and phone calls. It works, but it's not always efficient, and sometimes issues are caught later. That's changing too. AI-based platforms are being developed to help monitor post-op patients remotely. These systems can analyze photos of the eye, track healing over time, and even detect subtle signs of inflammation or infection before symptoms appear. One promising example is Verana Health, which partners with American Academy of Ophthalmology to analyze millions of real-world patient outcomes and generate alerts or guidance for physicians. Topcon and Google Health have developed AI tools for diabetic retinopathy that are now being considered for broader use, including post-op monitoring. Imagine receiving a daily check-in from a virtual assistant that reminds you about your drops, asks about symptoms, and even takes a photo with your phone's camera to send back to your surgeon's office. That's not a sci-fi vision. The infrastructure already exists, and when AI is part of the loop, patterns that used to take weeks to catch can be seen in days or even hours. Now, is it possible to reverse cataract that has already been formed? Let's step back for a second. Cataracts aren't just a mechanical problem. They're a symptom of aging, specifically aging in the proteins and cells of the eye. If AI can help decode the biology of aging, we may be able to go further than surgery. In fact, researchers are already using AI to map how proteins break down over time and to find molecules that can slow or repair that process. The field of senescence biology, which looks at how cells age, is being completely transformed by machine learning. Yamanaka factors are a set of four genes that can partially reprogram age cells to a younger state. They have already been shown to reverse aging in mouse eyes. Now, scientists at companies like Altos Labs and Calico are applying AI to control how and when these factors activated without triggering uncontrolled growth or cancer. The idea is that we might one day treat the lens not by replacing it, but by rejuvenating it. That day isn't here yet, but it's no longer a fantasy. So what does this all mean for you? AI is already helping us pick better lenses, and soon it could help design them just for you. We're learning to simulate surgeries in a virtual eye so we can plan better and avoid surprises. New drops and drugs may one day delay cataracts or make surgery easier and more predictable. Your recovery could soon be tracked by a smart assistant that spots the problem before they cause any symptoms. And maybe, just maybe, we won't need to replace the lens at all. We'll repair and protect it instead. It's not science fiction, it's science in motion. If you're thinking about cataract surgery or have already gone through with it, this future directly impacts your care. That's why I cover it here. Subscribe to the channel and I'll keep you ahead of every breakthrough that can help you protect your vision. Because your sight matters not just today, but for years to come. And we're entering a time where technology may give us the tools to protect it longer and better than ever before.